And after all, if you do really like what you're doing, it doesn't matter what it is, you could eventually become a master of it. The only way to become a master of something is to be really with it. And anything you can be interested in, you'll find others will. But it's absolutely stupid to spend your time doing things you don't like in order to go on spending things you don't like.